Trisha Albert, stop to the announcers, please. Let's give them a big round of applause, ladies.